KKK.com, so just look that up right now. A Bullard man who's part of a white supremacist gang, Aryan Circle, pleading guilty in the federal courtroom. 39-year-old Anthony Cochran right there is facing up to 20 years in federal prison after admitting to beating someone as part of the gang back in 2016 who reportedly wanted to switch his gang affiliation. He also admits to being involved in a conspiracy to sell a gun to a convicted felon. His sentencing date has not been settled as of news time.